You know how I'm always telling you to buy those boxes from Dollar Tree, and they're, to me, they're a mystery box. You never know what you're going to have. Well, that's where these flowers came from, that mystery box. It isn't called a mystery box. It's called, I don't remember now what the name is. I'll have to look for the box and take a picture of it. But anyway, they're boxes of seeds that you buy there. Look, this looks like a watercolor. They're so beautiful. They don't even look real. Look at the bright yellow center and then the beautiful white coming out and then the beautiful blue. Oh my gosh, so beautiful. But when you throw out seeds like this, you never know how they're going to come up or where. But this one turned out beautiful, how it was mixed in with other plants. And then, of course, it's around. Oh my lovely California poppies. Can you see it? Oh my gosh. I love this garden tour today. So many beautiful surprises at every corner. That's why I throw out those seeds. I have no idea what these flowers are called, where they came from. Never seen them before. Beautiful. Love you. Hugs and kisses. Stay tuned for some more awesome flowers.